buy a new house or new home for us and start again somewhere else, because Grindavík is dangerous. The situation is now, we want to move out from Grindavík, because we are scared. Everybody is scared.
They are afraid that living in Grindavík won't be secured enough. People are afraid of the cracks that are opening. They are of course tired of the earthquakes. And then we know there is a magma maybe flowing under the town. So this is of course something that worries people.
Thank you.
Thank you.